They were three cops who had nothing in common.
Freeze.
Big V, what are you doing here?
Hey, you know me, I'm keeping the streets safe, boys.
One would do anything to get ahead.
You're truly prepared to be despised within the department?
Yes, sir, I am.
One had his own brand of justice.
How's it gonna look in your report?
It'll look like justice. That's what the man got.
And one loved the spotlight.
What exactly do you do on the show, Jack?
I teach Brett Chase how to walk and talk like a cop.
The Night Owl Massacre. This is a heinous crime that requires swift resolution. Six victims. One of them, one of our own. Interrogations will be led by Lieutenant Edmund Exley.
I need some backup. Come on.
All right, college boy, I'll help.
Now, all of them are faced with solving one case.
Don't move!
I want confessions, Edmund.
Oh, I'll break them, sir.
These people are all in the morgue.
And someone has to pay for it.
There's something wrong with the Night Owl. I just can't prove it.
They thought they had it all figured out.
Anything bothering you about the Night Owl case?
The fact that you guys won't let it get filed away.
I didn't kill nobody!
But what started as a murder...
You talk only to me on this one.
...became a mystery that could cost them everything.
Why was Susan Leffert at the Night Owl?
I don't know. I never heard of the Night Owl till today.
How about some payback, big time?
We need evidence.
I'll get the evidence.
It was an information exchange.
You have any proof?
The proof had his throat slit.
What do you want, Exley?
I just want to solve this thing.
Even if it means paying the consequences?
Kevin Spacey, Russell Crowe, Guy Pearce, James Cromwell, Kim Basinger, Danny DeVito. L.A. Confidential.